Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. Yesterday we have studied what money and length. Length yani lambai. Now today we have to study weight. After that, after weight, capacity also we will study. The standard unit of weight yani kya vajan. The standard unit of weight is what gram. The standard unit of weight is what? Which one? Gram. Understood? And gram is represented by short form. We have tried G. G means in a example only G will be given there. G means gram. You should know that one. Yesterday we have studied that sentence. King Henry died while drinking chocolate milk. Here also same thing. We have to do that one same thing. Now King Henry died while drinking chocolate milk. Which word is middle word here? Why? Now here below why we have tried standard unit of weight is what? Gram. Now again here we have to formulas are there. We have to create. Now starting word of King, starting word of King is K, starting word of Henry is H, here died D, drinking also D, chocolate C and milk means M, starting word. Now here D and D, yesterday what we have took here? DA, D and D, different. Now here standard unit of weight is gram, so now G we have to place here, KG, we have to write that word, G word after every letter, HG. DAG, DG, CG and MG. What is the meaning of this? KG means kilogram. HG means hectogram. DAG means decagram. G means gram. DG means decigram. CG means centigram. And MG means what? Milligram. So higher unit kilogram, hectogram and decagram. And lower units are decigram, centigram and milligram. Okay. Now, to convert like that only, to convert higher to lower unit, we have to multiply by 10 every time. And to convert lower to higher unit, we have to what we have to do? Divide. Same thing. So, understood this one? So, note down this. Now, fill in the blanks. That sentence only you have to write here given, short form. Kilogram, hectogram, decagram, gram, decigram, centigram and milligram. First, fill in the blanks. 1 kilogram equal to dash gram. Kg means kilogram. Equal to dash gram. Where is that kilogram? Here. Kilogram to gram. How many times jumps? 1, 2 and 3. And 10 into 10 into 10. 10 into 10, 100. 100 into 10, 1000. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 gram. Okay. 1 kilogram equal to how much? 1 kilogram means how many gram? 1 kilogram mein kitne gram hote hai? 1000. Now, 1 gram equal to dash kilogram. Now, from gram to, we have to convert this gram to, on the left hand side given gram. 1 gram equal to how much? किलोग्राम हाउ मेनी टाइम जम नाउ ग्राम से हमें किलोग्राम में आना है 1, 2, 3 लेकिन लोअर से हायर आना है तो क्या करना पड़ेगा उस समय हमें डिवाइड 10 इंटू 10 100 इंटू 10 1000 से डिवाइड सो वी नो दैट 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू डैश किलोग्राम 1 ग्राम यानी कितना किलोग्राम कितने बार जम कर रहे हैं ग्राम से किलोग्राम 1, 2, 3 यानी 1/1000 ये फ्रैक्शन में हुआ दिस इज फ्रैक्शन नाउ वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस फ्रैक्शन इनटू डेसिमल नाउ 1 राइट 1 एज इट इज हाउ मेनी जीरोस आर प्रेजेंट हियर 3 दैट 3 जीरोस वी यू हैव टू प्लेस ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ 1, 2, 3 ओके अंडरस्टूड नाउ 3 जीरो इज देयर सो लीव 3 नंबर्स फ्रॉम द राइट साइड 1, 2, 3 एंड पुट हियर व्हाट पॉइंट मींस 0.001 किलोग्राम दैट मींस 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू देयरफॉर 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू 0.001 किलोग्राम अंडरस्टूड 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू 0.001 सो दिस इज योर आंसर नाउ इन द सेम वे नाउ सेकंड थर्ड एग्जांपल 10 ग्राम इक्वल टू डैश किलोग्राम सो वी फर्स्ट यू डू वी नो दैट फर्स्ट टेक 1 ग्राम वी नो दैट 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू डैश किलोग्राम 1 ग्राम इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोग्राम 1/1000 अंडरस्टूड दिस वन नाउ देयरफॉर 10 ग्राम वी हैव टू फाइंड 10 ग्राम 10 ग्राम इक्वल टू 1 ग्राम मीन्स 1/1000 10 ग्राम मीन 10/1000 किलोग्राम नाउ कन्वर्ट इन टू डेसिमल राइट 10 एज इट इज हाउ मेनी जीरोस 1, 2, 3 सो पुट 3 जीरोस 1, 2, 3 नाउ 3 जीरो इज देयर सो लीव 3 नंबर फ्रॉम द राइट साइड 1, 2, 3 एंड पुट हियर पॉइंट Before 0.20 are there. If you want to cut, you can cut what? 1 0. In 0.010 kilogram. Therefore, 10 gram equal to 0.010 kilogram. Understood? So in this way we have to find the answer. So note down this one. Now next, for example, 15 gram equal to dash kilogram. So don't write direct answers. Do rough. We know that 1 gram. 1 gram equal to how much kilogram? Look that. 1 gram equal to 1/1000 kilogram. Understood this one? Now, therefore, 15 gram equal to 15/1000. 15/1000 kilogram. Now convert into decimal. Write 15 as it is. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3. So put 3 zero, 1, 2, 3. Over. Now 3 zero is there. So leave 3 number from the right side. 1, 2, 3. And put here point. This no need of putting 2 zero before point. Okay. This is what? Kilogram. Over. Therefore your answer is 15 gram equal to what? 0.015 kilogram. Understood? Now in the same way. 100 gram equal to dash kilogram. We know that 1 gram equal to how much kilogram? 1/1000 kilogram. Therefore, 100 gram equal to 100/1000. 100/1000 kilogram. Now write this 100 as it is. Now how many zeros? 1, 2, 3. So, put 3 zero on the left side. Or otherwise, 3 zeros are here. Now, if you want to put 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now 3 zeros are there. So leave 3 numbers from the right side. 1, 2, 3. And put here point. Put what you... Why we have to put 3? Why we have to leave 3 number only? Because here 1000. That's why. This 2 zero has no value. Okay. Now 0.100 what? Kilogram. Therefore 100 gram equal to 100 gram equal to 0.100 kilogram. Understood this one? So note down this. Now next example, 999 gram equal to dash kilogram. So we know that first of all take 1 gram. 1 gram equal to how much? In 1 gram equal to how many kilogram? 1, 2, 3 times jumps means 1/1000. 1/1000 kilogram. Understood? Now therefore 999 gram means 999 divided by what? 1000 divided by what? 1000 kilogram. Now how many zeros here? 3. So leave 3 number and put the point. Write that 9 as it is. 999. Okay. Now 1000 is there. So leave 3 number from the right side. 1, 2, 3 and put here point. Before point you have to put what? 0. So kg. 0.999 kg. Therefore 999 gram equal to 0.999 kg. So understood this one? How to solve that examples? So note down this. Now seventh example, looked at 7 kilogram 5 gram equal to dash kilogram. Here on the left hand side 2 units are given. Unit of weight, kilogram as well as gram. But we want answer in kilogram. So we have to convert this. We have to convert into kilogram. So do rough 5 kg. 5 gram. 5 gram ko kilogram mein lana hai. Phir baad mein dono ka plus. We know that. 1 gram equal to how much kilogram? 1 gram equal to 1/1000 kilogram. Therefore 5 gram equal to 5/1000 kilogram. Okay. Now 5/1000 means here 5, right 5. How many zeros? 3 zeros. So or otherwise put 3 zeros on the left side. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now 3 zero is there. So leave 3 number. 1, 2, 3 and put here point. 0.005 kilogram. Means 5 gram equal to 0.005 kilogram. Now we can write here 7 kg plus what is the value of this 5 gram? Means 0.005 what? Kilogram. Now like or unlike? This two are, it is this number is in decimal and this number is not in decimal. So convert into like. So put point. After point, how many numbers are there here? 1, 2, 3. So here, 7 point. How many zero we have to put? 3. 1, 2, 3. Kilogram. Plus 0.005 kilogram. Now these two number become like. Now we have to add. Add these two number now. Here 7.000 kilogram plus 0.005 kilogram. Now do addition. 0 plus 5, 5. Okay. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. Point 7 plus 0, 7. So 7.005 equal to 7.005 kilogram. 7.005 kilogram. Therefore, 7 kg 5 gram equal to 7.005 what? Kilogram. So, understood this one? So, note down this. Now, next example. 12 kilogram 700 gram equal to dash kilogram. Now, we want answer in kilogram. Here also, same thing. Before, 7 example we solved like that only. So, we have to convert this 700 gram. At first, we have to convert this 700 gram into kilogram. So, we know that. One gram equal to how much kilogram? 1/1000 kilogram. Understood? Now, therefore, 700 gram equal to 700 divided by what? 1000. 700 divided by what? 1000 kilogram. Now, how many number before point we have to put? 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros are there in 1000. So, 1, 2, 3. Write this 700 as it is. Leave 3 number from the right side. 1, 2, 3. And put here what? Point. So, 0.700 kilogram. Means 700 gram means 0.700 kilogram. So, right here 12 kg plus 700 gram means what we got? 0.700 what? Kg. Now, make it like. This is unlike. Okay. Now, we have to make what? This number has like 0.700. Point ke baad teen number hai, yahan nahi hai. Isliye 12 point dal ke teen number dena hai. 1, 2, 3. Kilogram plus 0.700 kilogram. Ab like ho gaya, ab dono ka kya karna hai? Main addition. Yani 12.000 kilogram plus 0.700 kilogram. Now do addition of this number. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 7, 7. Now here decimal point. 2 plus 0, 2. And here 1. Means 12.700 kg. 12.700 what? Kg. Therefore, 12 kg 700 gram equal to 12.700 what? Kg. Understood this one? 12.700. Just we have to put only point only. We want answer in kg. Understood? So not done this one. Now example look that. Express each of the following in decimals. Here given 19 kilogram 640 gram. Here 2 units are there. So convert this 640 gram. Then convert second unit. Don't convert first one, kilogram. Convert this 640 gram to kilogram. So, 640 gram. So, we know that 1 gram equal to how much kilogram? 1/1000 kilogram. Therefore, 640 gram equal to 640 divided by what? 1000 kilogram. So here write this 640 as it is. Now denominator 1000. So in 1000 3 zero. So leave 3 number 1, 2, 3 from the right side and put what? Point. 0.640 kilogram. That means 640 gram means 0.640 kilogram. So now in this kilogram that number we have to add. Write this 19 kg as it is plus 640 gram means what? 0.640 how much? Kilogram. Now make it like this number. 19 point, after point, how many zeros? How many numbers are present here? 3. So put 3 zeros. 19.000 kilogram plus 0.640 kilogram. After making like, then do addition of these two number. Now add this two number. 19.000 what kilogram plus 0.640 kilogram. Now do addition. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 4, 4, 0 plus 6, 6, point, 9 plus 0, 9 and 1. 19.640 kilogram. So here you will get 19.640 what kilogram. So this is your answer. Express each of the following decimal. In decimal we want answer. So 19.640. 19.640 getting, but you have to do rough. So understood this example. So note down this. Now express each of the following in kilogram and gram. 3.44 kilogram given. So first of all 3.44 kilogram. So split in two part. 3 kg in addition form we have to write. 3 kg plus 0.44 kg. What I have written? I split this 3.44 means in 3 kilogram plus 0.44 kg. Understood? Now we want to answer in kilogram and gram. Already this is in kilogram. Now we have to convert this 0.44 kilogram and convert into gram. 0.44 what kilogram. Understood this one? Now we know that. Look that. 1 kg equal to how many gram? Now look that 1 kg equal to how many gram? How many time jump? 3 time jump. So 1000 gram. Therefore 0.44 kg equal to 0.44 into 1000. What we have to do? Multiplication. Into 1000 gram. You will get an answer gram. How to do directly answer this? Just you have to do multiplication of number. Here, forget about 0 and point. 44 into 1. What is that? 44 as it is. 44 ones are 44. Now, how many zeros? 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. So, put 3 0 here. And this also this. And after that, point. How many number before point? 2. So, leave 2 number from the right side and put what? Point. After point, 0 has no value. After point, this 0 has no value. So, we can write 440. What? Gram. 440 gram. So 0.44 kg means 440 gram. So right here 3 kg plus 0.44 kg means what? 440 gram. Now remove this plus sign. 3 kg 440 what? Gram. So this is your answer. So we what? Express each of the following kilogram and gram. So we got answer kilogram as well as what? Gram. So 3 kg, 440 gram. Gram number should be always in 3 digit number. Here only getting answer. 3 kg and 44 means again 10 we have to put. This is all calculation, rough calculation. Now lastly we have to study capacity. The standard unit of capacity means shamta. The standard unit of capacity is what? Liter. Example, oil, diesel, petrol, many examples are there. Liter. The standard unit of capacity is what? Liter. And liter is represented by which letter? Small letter L. Same sentence, King Henry died while drinking chocolate milk. Now, middle word is while. And standard while is the middle word of this, among these 7 words. So, below while, the standard unit of capacity we have to write. What is that? Liter. So, L. Starting word of King is K, right here K Henry, H, died, D letter, drinking also D letter, chocolate, which starting word, C and milk, Yum. Okay, now middle word, standard unit of capacity is liter, so we have to write it, after each letter we have to write which letter now, letter L, K L. H L here D D same no, so we have to take D A L. Don't put here double A. D L CL and ML. What is the meaning of KL? Kiloliter. HL means hectoliter. DIL means deciliter. And L means liter. DL means deciliter. CL means centiliter. And ML means milliliter. This kiloliter, hectoliter and deciliter, these three are higher unit. And deciliter, centiliter and milliliter, these three are lower unit. So, you have to keep these things in mind. In short, you have to buy this KL, HL, DAL, L, DL, CL and ML. So, note down this one. Fill in the blanks. Look that 1 liter equal to dash milliliter. Second, 1 milliliter equal to dash liter. Third, fill in the blanks. 2 milliliter equal to dash liter. These three fill in the blanks are there. So, liter. At first, we have to make that chart. Kiloliter. What King entered at? Kiloliter. Hectoliter. After that, deca. Liter. Liter. Deciliter. Centiliter. And milliliter. Now look that. Liter to milliliter we have to go. Liter to where we have to go? 1 liter equal to how much milliliter? Here liter. How many times jump? 1, 2, 3. That means 1 liter equal to how much milliliter? 1000. 3 times jump. So that's why 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. Now 1 milliliter. Milliliter to liter. Now from milliliter to liter we have to come. Means lower to higher. How many times jump? 1, 2, 3. 10 into 10. 10, this one 10 into 10, 100, 100 into 10, 1000. So, divided by 1000. We know that 1 milliliter equal to 1 by 1000 liter. So, here 1, right 1. 3 zeros are there, so put 3 zero on the left side. 1, 2, 3. Understood? Now, 3 zero is there, so that's why leave 3 number from the right side. And put the point 1, 2, 3 and put here point. So 0.001 liter. 1 milliliter means 1 milliliter equal to 0.001 liter. Understood? In the same way 2 milliliter means direct answer we are getting 0.002. But do rough. We know that. Don't take directly 2 ml. We know that 1 milliliter. First take 1 milliliter equal to 1 by what? 1000 liter. So now therefore 2 milliliter equal to 2 milliliter equal to 2 by 1000. 2 by what? 1000. Now put decimal. Convert into decimal. Fraction it is given. 2, 3 zeros are there. So put 1, 2, 3. 0 on the left side. Now point. 3 zero is there. So leave 3 number 1, 2, 3 from the right side. Okay. 3 number I put point. 0.002 liter. Therefore 2 milliliter equal to 0.002 liter. Understood? So this is direct formula. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter and while converting milliliter to liter we have to do division by 1000. Then after that you will get this one in fraction and convert into decimal. So understood? So note down these two examples. Now next look at fourth example. 10 milliliter equal to dash liter. So, we know that 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? How many times jump? 3 times jump. So, 1 by 1000 what? Liter. Therefore, 10 milliliter equal to 10 by what? 1000. 10 by 1000 liter. So, write this 10 as it is. 3 numbers are there. So, put 3 0 on the left side, 1, 2, 3. Now 3 zeros are there, so leave 3 number, 1, 2, 3 from the right side. And put what? Point. This 0 has no value. Means 0.010 liter. Therefore, 10 milliliter equal to 0.010 what? Liter. Understood? Like that. We have to find the answer. Next example, 45 milliliter equal to dash liter. So, we first take always 1 only. We know that 1 milliliter equal to how much? 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? 1 by 1000. Look that chart. Chart plays an important role. So 45 milliliter equal to 45 by 1000. 45 by 1000. You will get answer in liter. So write 45 as it is. Now 3 zeros. Put 3 zeros on the left side of this number. 0, 0, 0. Understood this one? This step? Now 1000 is there, so leave 3 number, 1, 2, 3 and put here point. Point ke pahle 2 0 hai, 1 0 cancel kar sakte. यानी लीटर हुआ. देयरफॉर 45 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 45 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 0.045 लीटर.
सो नोट डाउन दिस वन.
नाउ 300 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू डैश लीटर, सेम थिंग. वी नो दैट वन मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू हाउ मच, वन मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू हाउ मच लीटर, मिलीलीटर टू लीटर मीन्स 1/1000 वाट लीटर. देयरफॉर 300 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 300/1000 लीटर. नाउ राइट दिस 300 एज इट इज. नाउ हियर 1000 थ्री जीरोज आर देयर, सो लीव थ्री नंबर 1, 2, 3 एंड पुट हियर पॉइंट. सो 0.300 लीटर. देयरफॉर 300 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 0.300 लीटर. सो अंडरस्टूड दिस वन. सो नोट डाउन दिस. सो द एग्जांपल लुक दैट 1 लीटर 425 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू डैश लीटर. वी वांट आंसर इन लीटर. हियर गिवन टू यूनिट लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर. सो कन्वर्ट दिस 425 मिलीलीटर टू व्हाट लीटर. सो 425 मिलीलीटर. ओके वी नो दैट 1 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू, वी नो दैट 1 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू हाउ मच, वी नो दैट 1 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू डैश लीटर. मिलीलीटर टू लीटर हाउ मेनी टाइम्स जंप 1, 2, 3. सो 1/1000 व्हाट लीटर. देयरफॉर 425 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 425 मिलीलीटर मीन्स 425/1000 यू विल गेट आंसर इन लीटर. सो 425 राइट एज इट इज. थ्री जीरोज आर देर इन डिनोमिनेटर, सो लिव थ्री नंबर 1, 2, 3 एंड पुट हियर पॉइंट. 0.425 लीटर. 425 मिलीलीटर मीन्स व्हाट 0.425 लीटर. सो राइट हियर 1 लीटर दैट नंबर वी हैव टू ऐड हियर. 425 मिलीलीटर मीन्स व्हाट 0.+0.425 व्हाट लीटर. नाउ मेक इट लाइक अनलाइक. दिस आर अनलाइक. व्हाई? बिकॉज दिस इट इज इन डेसिमल पॉइंट एंड दिस फर्स्ट नंबर इज नॉट इन डेसिमल पॉइंट. सो राइट वन एज इट इज. अफ्टर बिफोर हाउ मेनी नंबर पॉइंट इज देयर 1, 2, 3. सो पुट हियर पॉइंट एंड पुट 3 जीरोस लीटर. 1.000 लीटर प्लस 0.425 लीटर. नाउ इट बिकम्स लाइक. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू एडिशन ऑफ दिस टू नंबर 1.000 व्हाट लीटर प्लस 0.425 लीटर. नाउ डू एडिशन. 0 + 5 = 5, 0 + 2 = 2, 0 + 4 = 4. नाउ डेसिमल पॉइंट 1 + 0 = 1 लीटर. सो व्हाट आंसर वी आर गेटिंग 1.425 लीटर. 1.425 लीटर. अंडरस्टूड दिस. सो नोट डाउन दिस एग्जांपल. नेक्स्ट 6 लीटर 5 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 8th एग्जांपल. 6 लीटर 5 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू डैश लीटर. नाउ हियर आल्सो टू यूनिट्स लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर एंड बट वी आंसर इन लीटर. सो कन्वर्ट दिस 5 मिलीलीटर इंटू व्हाट लीटर. सो डू रफ 5 मिलीलीटर. सो वी नो दैट वन मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू हाउ मच लीटर. लुक दैट मिलीलीटर एंड हियर लीटर थ्री टाइम्स जंप मीन्स 1/1000 व्हाट लीटर. देयरफॉर 5 मिलीलीटर इक्वल टू 5/1000 लीटर. नाउ कन्वर्ट इन टू डेसिमल. राइट 5 एज इट इज. 3 जीरो आर देर इन डाउट, सो पुट 3 जीरो ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड. नाउ 3 जीरो आर देर, सो दैट्स वाई लीव 3 नंबर 1, 2, 3 एंड पुट हियर पॉइंट. सो 5 मिलीलीटर मीन्स व्हाट 0.005 लीटर. ओके नाउ 6 लीटर प्लस 0.005 लीटर. नाउ मेक इट लाइक 6 पॉइंट आफ्टर पॉइंट हाउ मेनी नंबर्स आर हियर 3. सो पुट 3 जीरो 1, 2, 3 लीटर प्लस 0.005 लीटर. नाउ एड दिस टू नंबर. नाउ इट बिकम्स लाइक नाउ 6.000 लीटर प्लस 0.005 लीटर. ओके नाउ 0 + 5 = 5, 0 + 0 = 0, 0 + 0 = 0 डेसिमल पॉइंट 6 + 0 = 6. सो 6.005 लीटर. देयरफॉर 6 लीटर 5 ml equal to 6.005 liter.
So note down this one.
Now next example, look at 4 liter 75 milliliter equal to dash liter. So we want answer in liter. So convert this 75 milliliter. 75 milliliter. So we know that 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? 1/1000 liter. Therefore 75 milliliter equal to 75/1000 liter. So write 75. 3 zeros are present. So write 1, 2, 3. Now leave 3 number from the right side. 1, 2, 3 and put what? Point. Point ke pahle 2 zero hai, to 1 zero cancel kar sakte. Jane 0 ya aayega liter mein. Iska matlab 75 milliliter means what? 0.075 liter. So 4 liter plus what is that? 75 milliliter means what we got? 0.075 liter. Now make line. 4 point, how many zero we have to put? 3. 1, 2, 3 liter plus 0.075 liter. Okay, understood. Now what we have to do? Addition of these two number. 4.000 liter plus 0.075 liter. Now do addition. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 7, 7. Here 0 plus 0, 0. Point 4 plus 0, 4. Means 4.075 liter. Therefore 4 liter 75 milliliter equal to what answer we are getting? 4.075 liter. So understood this one? So note down this. Last example, look at 8 liter 900 milliliter equal to dash liter. So convert this 900 milliliter to liter. So 900 what? Milliliter. So we know that 1 milliliter equal to milliliter. We are going to convert this milliliter to liter. So 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? 1/1000 liter. Okay. Therefore 900 milliliter equal to 900 milliliter equal to 900/1000. 1000 liter. Understood this step? Now 3 zeros are there in 1000. So leave 3 number and put point. 1, 2, 3 and put what? Point. 0.900 liter. That means 900 milliliter means what? 0.900 liter. Okay. Now 8 liter plus 900 milliliter means what? 0.900 liter. Now make it like 8 point, how many numbers here? 3. So put 3 numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3 liter plus 0.900 liter. Now what we have to do? Addition of these two number. 8 point, how many zeros are there? 3 liter. 8.000 liter plus 0.900 liter. Now do addition. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 9, 9. Okay. Point. 8 plus 0, how much? 8 plus 0, 8. 8 plus 0 means 8. 8.900 liter. Okay. Now 8.900 liter. Therefore, 8 liter, 900 milliliter equal to what answer we got? 8.900 liter. 8.900 liter. So understood this example. All example I solved. So try to understand that example. So note down this. Now look at example. Express each of the following in decimal. 2 liter 5 milliliter given. Okay. 2 liter 5 milliliter. So 2 units are here. So any one unit we have to convert. Now convert this 5 milliliter to what? Liter. So do rub 5 milliliter. We know that 1 milliliter equal to how much liter? Look at chart. 1 milliliter equal to 1/1000. 1/1000 liter. Therefore, 5 milliliter, this is milliliter, 5 milliliter equal to 5/1000 liter. Now, write 5 as it is, 3 zeros, so put 3 zero on the left side, 1, 2, 3. Now, 1000, so leave 3 number, 1, 2, 3, and put here what? 5 liter. Therefore, 5 milliliter means what? 0.005 liter. So 2 liter plus 5 ml means what we got? 0.005 liter. Now make like, unlike this is. 2 point, अब यहाँ नंबर ये इस नंबर पे पॉइंट नहीं था यानी डेसिमल पॉइंट नहीं था तो पॉइंट देके हम जितने चाहिए उतने जीरो लगा सकते हैं। यहाँ पॉइंट के बाद तीन नंबर है इसलिए तीन जीरो डाल सकते हैं। 2.000 लीटर प्लस 0.005 लीटर, अब लाइक हो गया। अब इन दोनों में क्या करना है हमें, प्लस 2.000 लीटर प्लस 0.00 हाउ मच 5 लीटर। नाउ टू एडिशन, 0 प्लस 5 5, 0 प्लस 0 0, 0 प्लस 0 अगेन 0, डेसिमल पॉइंट 2 प्लस 0 2 मींस 2.005 लीटर। 2.005 व्हाट लीटर, अंडरस्टूड? सो दिस इज योर आंसर, 2.005 लीटर। सो नोट डाउन, नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल लुक एट, एक्सप्रेस ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इन लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर, वी वांट आंसर इन लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर। 2.3 लीटर गिवन, सो स्प्लिट इनटू टू पार्ट, 2 लीटर प्लस 0.3 लीटर, इसको एडिशन फॉर्म में लिखना है, 2 लीटर प्लस 0.3 लीटर। नाउ लीटर और मिल लीटर में लाना है आंसर, तो इस ऑलरेडी ये लीटर में है तो ये 0.3 को किस में लाना है हमें, लीटर में। सो वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस 0.3, सो कन्वर्ट दिस 0.3 लीटर इनटू व्हाट, मिली लीटर। सो 0.3 लीटर, ओके वी नो दैट। नाउ वी नो दैट 1 लीटर इक्वल टू हाउ मच मिली लीटर, 1 लीटर इक्वल टू डैश मिल। नाउ लुक दैट लीटर टू मिली लीटर, हायर टू लोअर वी आर गोइंग। नाउ 1 2 3 3 टाइम जम मीन 1000 मिली लीटर, 1 लीटर मीन्स 1000 मिली लीटर, देयरफॉर 0.3 लीटर मीन्स व्हाट, 0.3 इंटू 1000, वी हैव टू डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन। ओके समझा, अब 0. ये 0 को छोड़ दो, 3 1 3, नाउ मीन 0 1 2 3, सो राइट हियर 30 डायरेक्ट। नाउ कितने नंबर के पहले डेसिमल पॉइंट है, 1, सो राइट से एक नंबर छोड़कर पॉइंट, पॉइंट के बाद 0 का वैल्यू नहीं होता है, यानी ये क्या हुआ 300 मिलीलीटर, 0.3 लीटर यानी 300 मिलीलीटर, ठीक है। अब यहां पर हमें लिखना है 2 लीटर प्लस 0.3 लीटर, मतलब क्या हुआ 300 मिलीलीटर। नाउ यू कैन, नाउ वी गॉट आंसर इन लीटर एज वेल एज मिलीलीटर, बट रिमूव दिस प्लस साइन, 2 लीटर 300 मिलीलीटर। सो अंडरस्टूड दिस एग्जांपल, सो इन दिस वे वी हैव टू सॉल्व, डू रफ ऑन द साइड एंड राइट द आंसर्स। सो नोट डाउन दिस वन, नाउ होमवर्क लुक दैट टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 331, लेट अस प्रैक्टिस 4.30, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ए टू एफ एज वेल एज सेकंड क्वेश्चन ए टू एफ, दैट एग्जांपल ऑलरेडी वन एग्जांपल आई एक्सप्लेन, ओके। एंड पेज नंबर 332, लेट अस प्रैक्टिस 4.14, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ए टू एफ एज वेल एज सेकंड क्वेश्चन ए टू एफ, सो ट्राई टू सॉल्व दिस, लेट अस प्रैक्टिस 4.39 4.40। ऑलरेडी जहां पे रफ है वहां रफ करना, डायरेक्ट आंसर नहीं लिखना इसमें, ओके। सो डू।